In this patient, you can see that the right side of the palate is not moving at all when the patient is saying ha. This is suggestive of paralysis of soft palatal muscles on the right side, which is supplied by 10th nerve or the vagus nerve. This is called as ha test. Normally, both the side of the palate should move up equally, keeping the uvula.